Welcome to the 63rd annual commencement at Jackson County Comprehensive High School. Thank you for coming to honor the class of 2020. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance to our nation's flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. There are many individuals in our school system and community who have played an important role in the education of our students. We would like to recognize a few of them at this time. The Jackson County Board of Education, Ms. Lynn Massey Wheeler, chairperson, Mr. Michael Cronick, vice chair, Ms. Carol Anglin, Mr. Don Clarissy, and Mr. Bo Hollett. We would also like to thank our superintendent of schools, Dr. April Howard, and all of the board officials who have played an important role in the education of our students. We would most like to thank our teachers, support staff, our parents, and our community members who have helped our students to achieve this milestone in their lives. At this time, we are honored to hear messages from the class of 2020 delivered by our salutatorian, Ms. Montgomery Garland. After her remarks, we will then have the opportunity to hear our senior song, Lean on Me, performed by Lawrence Knott. Following that, we will then have a chance to hear a message from our class of 2020 valedictorian, Danny Green.
Good evening, family members, staff, and graduates. I would first like to thank the people in my life for making me the person I am today. My family has always been a proud part of who I am. They are involved in everything I do, and they have pushed me to be the best person I can be. The sibling rivalry in my family is insane. We have competed as long as I can remember, from flashcards with questions we'd have to answer in the morning that mom would put on our door, to class rank in high school. This competition has led me to this very stage today. I would also like to thank my amazing friends for supporting me through these years, for creating lifelong memories, and for making high school enjoyable. Lastly, I would like to thank the incredible Jackson County staff sitting before us. This school is truly special. We're a family here at Jackson County. There's one special teacher that has had a very big impact on my life. She has had to teach my sister, my brother, and lastly me, and managed to survive. She's helped me handle the stress I put on myself. She has always been someone who I can come talk to, and she'd be waiting for me with my favorite kind of Pop-Tart in her hand. Thank you, Ms. Hamrick. Thank you for not only being my teacher, but a friend. It's an honor to be here talking to you all on this very special day, a day to celebrate completing the first chapter of our lives. We begin high school as children, but we are leaving as young adults. We have completed our basic education that will serve as the platform that will launch us into our futures. Some of us will go to the workforce, others technical school and college. Each will travel their own path. There will always be infinite numbers of paths that we can take to arrive at our desired destinations. Making good decisions, to always look ahead instead of behind or around. Our choices will ultimately determine how quickly we reach our goals. We have now become capable individuals, ready to strive ahead to follow our individual path, hopefully toward our success. The class of 2020 has always had very bad luck. We'll start from the beginning. In elementary school, they stopped giving the CRCT the year after we left. In middle school, the year after we left, they started putting together the turf field and they remodeled the whole building. At the end of our senior year, we have a global pandemic pop up. And we can't forget about the brand new high school being built as we speak. So yes, our graduating class is very unlucky. However, look at us now. We are all here together, about to walk across this stage and take our first steps into the real world. I believe we will be the class best prepared for this scary thing called life. I mean, we already have a pandemic under our belt. Quoting one of my favorite movies, life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. This is very true in the real world. However, I believe our class is ready for real life. Not that I know what real life is, but hey, chocolate's chocolate. It can't be that bad. With this being said, we cannot let the misfortune in our life set us back. Nothing is going to be perfect. We all know that. But just because something does not go as planned, doesn't mean you can just throw in the towel. Sometimes adversity is what you need to face in order to become successful. No matter where we go or what we do, there are challenges and adversities ahead of us. I challenge this student body to meet those difficulties straight on, with our heads held high and our hearts wide open. I can promise you that you will have more opportunities of greatness ahead if you keep pushing through all the obstacles in your path. The greater the obstacle you encounter, the greater the glory of overcoming it. We all have to stay positive in our times of crisis. We need to train our minds to see the good in everything. Positivity is a choice. The happiness of your life depends on the quality of your thought. Positivity will always win. And when you succeed, you are in the position to give back to the world rather than to take. Our future is now our own. We can't change the cards we are dealt in life. We can only figure out how to play the hand. I know it's scary being on our own, but imagine if we all lived up to our potential. Think of how amazing that would be. We have experienced a world-changing event, and it will be our generation that will lead the world in which we live to a finer future. We have to believe in ourselves and trust where life takes us. We have to take responsibility for our lives now. Thank you, class of 2020, for an incredible and unforgettable 13 years.
When you're not strong, and I'll be your friend, I love you, carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride. If I have things you need to borrow, no one can fill those other things that you won't let show. You just call me brother when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Me, when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry on. So I'm gonna need somebody to lean. You just call me brother when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. If there is a load you cannot bear, that you can't carry, I'm right up the road, I'll share your love. If you just call me. If you need a friend, call me. If you ever need a friend, call me. If you ever need a friend, call me. If you ever need a friend, call me.